Look at that girl, the way she moving back. Yo, I done lost her. Wine to go. Hey guys, hi, hello. It has been long. It has literally been long since I made a video. And I'm really sorry, I've been busy and all, but it's okay, I'm back now. So let's get into this. So, first of all, thank you for your support. Thank you for all that you guys are doing, for those watching, for those sharing, for those commenting. And let the comments be positive, you know? Give some love. And if you forgot to watch my first YouTube video, please go and watch it. Maybe after watching this, or you can go watch it first and then you come watch this. Yeah. So don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. I think I tweeted myself, yeah? But it's okay! Okay, so as you can see, I'm hyped more than my first video. That's how it goes. That's how it goes. Being a new YouTuber, that's how it goes, yeah. And I just want to give some shout outs to some of my YouTubers, some of my friend YouTubers. Their links will channels will be down in the description let me not confuse myself. I think I'm talking too fast. Is it that I'm nervous? No, I'm not. It's just that I'm too hyped. Anyway, so it's really took me a while coming up with this video because, you know, content needs to be good. So I watched watched some YouTube videos. I'm usually watching so many YouTube videos about other from other YouTubers, yeah. And I come across this one that is it's a reaction, it's a Q&A that which country has the finest and hottest boys or guys. And shock upon me, in all the videos I watched, I think I watched about 15 to 25 of them. Yeah, I was that idol. You can say so. So I watched 15 to 25 of them, and in all the videos I watched, there was no South Sudanese. There was literally no South Sudanese guy that was kept there. So I'm wondering, is it that people don't know that there's a country called South Sudan that exists? Don't people know that this country exists? Okay, let me not exaggerate, yeah? But let's be clear. I need South Sudan to be somewhere in the map of Africa. Not that it's not there, it's there, of course, it's there. But I want it to be known for something. Yeah, you guys, there are South Sudanese guys are hot. Like, they are fine, yeah? They are fine. And I need you to know that. And for you to know that, I'm going to show you some of them. Don't quote me wrong, South Sudanese. If you don't see yourself here, know that you're handsome, you're good looking, I appreciate your beauty, and I appreciate your color, I appreciate everything in you. You are perfectly created the way you are, and you're beautiful. Your color and your skin color it's the same thing. Okay, your complexion is beautiful. You need to embrace that and thank God for that. And you are beautiful in your own way. That's what you need to know. You don't need anyone to tell you that, oh, you're ugly. No one is ugly. No one is ugly. That's it. No one is ugly. Okay? If you accept yourself the way you are, people will accept you the way you are. Okay? So without any further ado. Okay. So the first one is I told you, oh my god. This one is, we can start this way. Oh my god, we can start this way. Okay, don't. This guy is fine. This guy is fine. Wait, do you actually believe that he's South Sudanese? You don't? Well, he is. He is, with all the six packs, with all the muscles. I swear, if this one hits you, if this one gives you a blow, you'll stay down for 3 days. 3 good days. He's he's okay. You. So, if you don't believe me that he's actually a certain knees, I kept the, I just went to his page and took a screenshot of his name. So, if you don't believe, you can go and check on his page. He's a certain knees, y'all. Okay, the next one is him. Oh my God. Okay, I don't know how to, how is the name supposed to be said? T-R-P-L-E-O. Is that the name? No, it's not the name. It's just the IG name. Anyway, this guy has... he has the... Yeah. And he's good. He's good. He's fine. You are fine. You're fine. Like, just know that you are fine. If you're, watch, if you're going to watch this video, just know that... You're good. You are good. Okay, the next one is, let's see. Okay, woo! Woo! Okay, the official South Sudanese. Damn! Okay, speak of gentlemen and count yourself as one. This guy is okay. He's a full package. Full package. He's he's fine. Okay. So the shirt he's wearing, definitely, like, it's fitting. I love shirts that are fitting. If you're a guy and you wear shirts that are fitting, don't wear something baggy that we can't see your body. We need to see the body. We need to see the body. So my fellow guys out there, please, eh? We need to see the body. Ahem. The next one is a nice one. Oh, okay, this guy is cute. If it's cuteness, he's cute. He's a model. And okay, with his complexion, you can't say he's a South Sudanese, but he's a South Sudanese. I love how he's wearing. I love the way he's standing. He's cute and... Boy, you're fine. You're fine. You are fine. You are, like, literally fine. And then he has tattoos. Ah! And then you are fine, okay? Yeah. Another South Sudanese model, Alang Godin. Is that your name? It's okay. Okay, this guy is fine. He's hot. Look at the way the blue waters is. Yeah? Waters. Yeah. The blue pool. The pool behind him. The water behind him. Okay. I told you, so there are South Sudanese guys out there. And we need these guys to be on the map. We need them to be on the map. These are South Sudanese. If you don't believe it, believe it. You better believe it. Our country has fine boys, fine guys, fine gentlemen, fine men. Yeah, that's what I'm just trying to tell you. The next one is... this one. So I don't know this one's name, but he's Nyong James. That's his name. Nyong James, he's a model. But the color, woo! The complexion, woo! This is what we call black. We call this dark skin. Dark skin. This is dark skin. Oh my God, this guy is proud of who he is. You just see, have you seen the way he's just like, I embrace my color, I embrace my complexion? That's what he's trying to say. I love the fact that he's okay with his skin. Nyong James, you're good. Woo! Hey! When I tell you South Sudanese, guys are fine, you better believe it. Look at this goddess. Is it goddess? No. No, it's not goddess. Okay, just look at how fine this guy is. Ronald Moga. Is that the way it's pronounced? Because I don't know. It's okay though. But hell yeah! Well, I love the fact that it has yellow. I have yellow around my room. So we have something in common, you know? We have something in common with you. So if you watch this video and know that... Yeah, I'm trying to act like candy now. Okay, so I love the fact that he has a yellow thing on his head and you know his teeth are there white and he's... This is a whole dinner. Wait, his breakfast, snack, his lunch, a bit of dinner. Yeah, so he's you are fine. You are fine. Like, you... Man, I had to. I had to. This guy is literally fine, yeah? Look, as in, oh my god, why don't people say South Sudanese men are they are handsome, beautiful, pretty, all that in one? What's the problem? This guy is actually fine, you guys. You don't even say. Look at the way the sun is hitting his face, like, oh my god. Listen, we have different tastes. If you don't see this as fine, I don't know what you see as fine. I don't know. And let me tell you, this one is a representation of a South Sudanese guy. Okay, he's a South Sudanese. Oh my god. Okay, Ian, adore you, fine. Like, this guy is your breakfast, your snack, your lunch, your dinner, your midnight. You're fine. I know some of you did not expect this, but it's a surprise. It was a surprise, yeah. So I'm literally thankful for all that you guys are doing for me. And yeah,
guys, I don't know what I was going to say at the end of the video. Just know that South Sudan has fine guys. I'm going to keep repeating until you people know this. Okay?